The Old Under the New. Below the town of Resina, Italy, workmen are today uncovering Herculaneum, Pompeii's sister city. It perished in 79 AD when Mount Vesuvius buried the towns beneath a torrent of molten lava. Valuable finds are being made by the excavators, who are careful to preserve every ancient piece they discover. These jugs were apparently popular in the olden days, as they have been found in many homes. Among the most interesting things unearthed from the ruins are bathtubs. This one must have been in a boarding house, judging from the wear and tear. The uncovered ruins are being reconstructed, reviving something of the glory that was once Rome.